Punch. 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 Are you going to get over here? Do you punch first or tape or what? Better side.
What are we doing? When you go to drink it, she takes, she drinks
okay,
it.
Hold your arm up.
No, other
than you do this.
Right here.
I showed y'all
that. Okay, no.
There you go.
Yes. Get it.
Pitches. Y'all must have been thirsty. All right. Now a cake.
Radio
with
the
left.
Oh.
Thank you. Cake.
They cut their own cake.
Yep, it's all
there.
Yeah. Come here and do this.
Right, and you're going to do the cake. Take it over here. Yes. Go ahead.
It's just not good today. Here, put it. Y'all put y'all long there's no way.
You gotta feed her, she's gotta feed you.
I don't know how to cook cheese.
Y'all just do it.
I'm supposed to cut it. Alright, here, I'm gonna do this.
I thought we were supposed to be on that.
Just cut a piece right here.
Yeah,
with the knife. Both of you put your hand on.
I'm not on this. That's good.
It doesn't matter. Wherever you want to cut it.
I got it. Oh, my, that's a good piece of cake.
Uniform, Brad.
Okay.
Careful.
Yeah, he must have been hungry.
Okay. Everybody will be able to eat that one. Then you take it. We cut ours in half.
Yeah.
Cut it in half.
Cut it
in half.
That
more than that.
Yeah.
That's a huge piece.
Cut it in half.
Just get you a little piece and fade it to her. And
hurrah.
Yeah. Hurrah.
This.
Does it have coconut in it?
Does it have coconut in it?
No.
Okay.
Okay. Look.
Get your
there's
finger over.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
Actually, just a little bit. And
there's
fade it, Cherry.
There.
Like
me first?
Yeah.
Fade it to him.
Well, that's you want someone
to
make
sure you
want.
Oh, gosh. Uniform, Ashley.
Oh, God.
I got my
uniform. Uniform to make sure.
Remember, he's got to do to you now.
Ashley,
you need to put like a napkin right here covering you. Cause you're forget
it. He wants it to drop in there.
I'm good.
Here, there's your piece. You can feed her right there. No, you can feed her any piece.
I thought he was gonna get the piece.
You can feed her any piece.
There you go.
Come here, honey.
Actually, now it's time to be run away. Now it's time to be run away.
Move her back.
Move her. That's hilarious.
If he wasn't wearing a uniform, Brad.
What, you waiting on me now?
Yeah, I'm
waiting on you. Okay, I've known Brad for about... I've known Brad for about 3 to 4 years, roughly, since our senior year in high school, and ever since then, he's like a great guy, in a way, brother to me. I'm happy that he got Ashley to be his wife. It sounds a little weird the way I said it, but. I really am happy for the two of you, and I hope the two of you have a great life together, a great family, you know, have a fun time killing people. So see you, man.
That's all I gotta say.
At me.
My closest to Ashley, we've been friends since my freshman year of her junior year.
What? I told you I was going to copy off.
Get on with it.
I've been with you since like y'all got engaged and everything, been helping you. I'm just really glad you and Brad got married. I'm happy for y'all. I love you.
Yeah.
You make fun of me.
I wasn't making fun of you.
You're laughing at me.
I was laughing because of Ashley.
I do have something to say.
I'll
finish. Well, I hate all this wedding business. Very nice. I'm very, very excited to begin my life with Ashley. But I would like to step aside and say something. Yesterday was 4th of July. We're celebrating our country's, Independence Day. And we need to remember why we're here, why we're able to sit here in this church and drink our drink and eat what we eat. It's because those guys, those men and women who are doing what they do over there. I've got a buddy who's over there now, and I had a buddy who was over there a couple months ago. And if I have to make a toast, I'll make a toast to Lance Corporal David Dodson. He gave his life in Afghanistan so that he can keep this country safe. Insurgents and mob terrorists. So my toast is to Lance Corporal Dodson. Thank you.
It's very quiet in here.
You should put some more music on. It's too quiet.
I feel like
Jason's going to
come up behind
me. Yeah. Okay, I don't know.
I'm proud for you, but just remember I'm still boss. I love you.
Hey,
Ashley, I love you, and I hope you have a wonderful life with Brad.
That's all I want to say.
Hi, Ashley and Brad. I hope you all have a good marriage together and have a good life.
Hey, Bradley, congratulations to you and your new wife. I just want to let you know now you set some vows. You're supposed to stick to those vows now, and the rest of your life is a long time. But I congratulate you and I wish you well. You too. Bye.
Good job. Good job.
Brad, I'm real proud of you today. You and Ashley love each other, take care of each other, and you know Granny cares. You're always special to me, and you'll always be my buddy, and we will include Ashley in whatever we do. Love you.
Hi, Big Brother and Ashley Tyler. I just want to wish you guys luck, and I love you both very much.
Good job.
That being in the Marines is appropriate.
We had to go buy him a new
sleep at the flight line.
He didn't like bugs.
He didn't like bugs.
What was to say now? Hang on. Think about it. No, don't say from the days of fly swatters. Say from the days of, you know, when you were afraid of insects.
Congratulations, Brad. Hope you and Ashley have a long, happy life. Be careful. Love you. Come home safely.
Congratulations, Bradley and Ashley. We love you both. We hope you have a real happy life together. No grandchildren right away, please. Bradley, we're really proud of you and how you're serving the country. You make us very proud. Good luck. It's good to be able to be here today, you know, just, you know, all married up. Like your dad said, no grandchildren. We don't need any ewes running around. Probably the best time to have a baby will be when Carrington has a baby, which is a good 20 years from now, so you're good. And, you know, be safe. Don't get shot. If you get shot, I'll patch you up. That's all I got.
Hey, Brad, Ashley. Hope you have a good life.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Hope everything goes well. Hope everything goes well with the Marines. Be good, or I'll kill you.
Brad and Ashley, I want you to know we love you very much.
One of these days you get as tall as I am.
I hope you have as many happy years as your dad and I have had. We're going on our 62nd anniversary. Have a good one.
Good job.
Yeah, you need to park it.
Okay, then you
sit down.
No, I sit down. And
sit down, promise. Yeah. Knowing you.
It is actually.
So I just chuck this back.
Yeah, well, take a knee.
You have to kind of.
You have to take a knee and flick it like a rubber band.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't kind of reach up on your bottom.
Kind of stick your hand up there.
Yeah.
Wrong leg.
I'll tell you how it is.
Okay, so
We're running. I know you're running. You're running.
Put it over here. You got five.
You can either do it over your shoulder or you can just kind of shoot it. Just flip it. Shoot it like a rubber band.
I'm going to throw it.
You want to throw it? Throw it.
All right. All right. Ready? Three, two, one. Uh-oh.
You ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Good.
Hey guys, it's been a long roller coaster of rough rides up and down. I'm just so glad we got y'all two married. Hope y'all live a long and happy life. Good luck, Brad. Good luck, Ashley. Y'all are great.
Yeah, we're happy for you.
Hope y'all have girls instead of boys.
You ready?
Hey guys, I hope y'all had a great day. We tried our best. We couldn't give you much, but we gave you a free wedding. I hope that was good enough. So I hope y'all have many more. This is what y'all wanted, so I support y'all, and y'all have a great many years together.
Hey Ashley, Brad, I just want to say congratulations, and we love you and for you take care.
Congratulations, Brad and Ashley. I'm really happy for you. And from one Marine wife to another, you're my sister now, and I'll always be here for you. I hope you have a great life together, and I love y'all.
Come here. Go ahead, follow the bubbles. Follow the bubbles up.
Follow the bubbles. Get him going. Oh, let's see how my character
tight. Well, get him going. Get the bubbles going.
I'm getting somebody out of
here. You got to knock somebody. The
wind's blowing. Can I just kind of hold out here?
All right. Yeah. Hey, so
that
doesn't
work.
Oh my God.
Yeah, because
Maria's
going back.
I don't know how they're
going to
do it.
We'll run out of bubbles when she gets
it.
She had her shirt on backwards.
Yeah,
Ashley's sister.
I don't know why Mike can change his cue.
Jim, nervous?